Today, I want to talk about another aspect of our strategy as we move forward in this cloud-first, mobile-first world, and that's data, and more specifically, the data platform. It's very central to our vision going forward. It's very central to our customers. Talking about technology is one thing, but if you really, as an organization, want to change anything, it's about culture. And when it comes to data and to be able to truly benefit from this platform, you need to have a data culture inside of your organization. But of course, what's most important to us and to our customers is how are we evolving our data platform going forward in a world that's mobile first, cloud first. And that's what we want to talk about today. We want to take an architectural approach that brings together different products from Excel on one end to SQL Server and Hadoop on the other end. So this is different products that all have to come together in one cohesive architecture to create this notion of ambient intelligence. So these three areas of people, analytics, and data storage is what constitutes the build-out of the ambient intelligence platform. That notion of being able to empower individuals, or teams, and entire organizations that was done by the coming together of IT development and end users is a sensibility that we have in many other areas, and we want to bring that to the world of data.
We really want to work closely with our customers and our partners to help you take your data, take it and turn it into information. The information becomes insights. And then more importantly, the insights drive strategic decisions. That's really at the heart of where the Microsoft data platform strategy is today.
The data itself, you know, from collecting and managing the analytics to bringing it together, mashing data sets together, processing the data, refining it, purifying it, and really trying to find where the intelligence in the data lies, and then ensuring that the data and the intelligence finds its way not just into BI experiences, but into applications and into business process. So there really is this whole virtuous cycle that gets stood up around a complete data platform.
Thank you.